Well, sources tell us exclusively tonight a well-known local rapper has died after being shot while coming out of a Philadelphia bar. Tommy Hill has had run-ins with the law before, including a high-profile drug trial back in 2004. The former head of the rap group R.A.M Squad also had ties to ex-mob boss Joey Moreno. Police are still investigating Friday night's shooting. It happened outside Reuben's Marc bar in the city's East Mount Airy section